Holy Bible, Ezekiel, Chapter 14, Verse 8. And my face will be turned against that man, and I will make him a sign and a common saying, cutting him off from among my people, and you will be certain that I am the Lord.